Gotta go back to the gym, bro. Yeah, I need to, man. I really need to. I really need to. I really do. Like, I look like shit. I think I have never been so out of shape like right now. Ash, which is not terrible. Tupac, my friend. I'm reincarnation of Tupac right now. Do I need to sell brown? A little bit. A lot of people will be forcing Inferno here, specifically this guy. Rank currently Grandmaster Borsellino. Okay. Free mages, my friend, free mages. In general, all units are right now ultra shit. Like, we don't have any upgrades, so it's gonna be tough. Oh, come on. Dude, this is the worst possible way of playing. We'd only got items. Fuck. And we need to build them. Otherwise, we're gonna lose too much HP from this. So we push to do this. And what else? The problem with this start is that we got three items, so we can... We fortunately got items that we can build. We got no gold at all. And that's a big issue. Hmm. Now... Hmm. Could go for woodlands, but I feel like currently those mages, if we get lucky, will be better. I know there's a Vanguard here. Take him for now. Shit, and we just sold Zyra, man. Thank you. Wait, is it Silver Kiana? No. Fortunately, holy shit. Can you double cast, please? It's okay, but still a little bit annoying. All right, we're gonna have to take a creature from the carousel, mostly for the gold. Fuck, that Varus would be pretty good too. He's an upgrade. So we're now at 9. We're gonna sell this mage. We're gonna be at 10. We'll have an upgraded Varus. We sell him. It's a little bit awkward. But we got to 20 gold as well, which is pretty cool. All right. What do you think about other Riot projects? Are you waiting for specific ones? Yeah, I can't wait for the shooter. And can't wait for what's its name? The esports manager. Hello, Adisek. How are we doing? What about Legends of Runeterra? It's an okay game, but I'm not sure if we're gonna sacrifice a lot of time playing it. We'll see. Oh shit, he has a lot of upgrades, man. What the fuck is going on over here? Those are all natural rolls, man. Holy fuck. Oh, God, man. Any EFT today? If the server's gonna go up, yeah. That seems like a Shoujin to me, man. Now Tilius 2, did he roll? What? I don't think so. Holy shit. That's what? This is 4 gold, 48. We have no chance of getting to 50. But we're pretty strong for now. Let me check what people are playing. Most likely Blade Masters. This guy is going for someone as maybe Ocean Mages as well. This guy goes for whatever he feels like it's necessary. But he has a fucking silver kindred, man. That's nuts. One predator, reward and free. I mean, Inferno is gonna be overloaded. That's a big problem for me. Yeah, this guy is insanely strong. Insanely strong. Silver Nautilus, man. This Nasus is crazy. He's level 6 as well. Hello, I pan Adrian. U mnie wszystko dobrze. Now that's what I call a good drop. But we're gonna play slow. There's a lot of potential kindreds. Or at least we're gonna play a little bit slower, you know? So getting kindreds will be insanely tough. Insanely tough. Ah, no. No bear. You see that? One more auto attack instead of ult, and we would have won. The drops are the game. Escape from Tarkov. What I done? Send a connect my right account. Oh, sorry. Yeah, the drops are from our Escape from Tarkov. You fucker. Pan Adrian, nie wszystko okej, a u ciebie? That's a bit funny though. I have like really four shitty rangers right now. This guy is so mad. Could put a mouth in here, to be honest. Just him? Oh, come on. Did I play PoE? No, I did not. But yeah, it's music from PoE. You're correct. Dwa duby dla Prime Jacka. Oh, Kiana. Oh, for fuck's sake. Malphite. Can't really sell anything else. There was no point in selling the Nasus. That's okay. In worst case scenario, we're gonna do a Warden's Mail on him. That's the worst case scenario, my friends. Oh, come on, those arrows, man. Now that's better. That's also better. Shit. Zed? I don't really want to play Zed. I really don't. Could go for 6 in the fan, I maybe should. But I feel like we're strong enough for now. You know? Is that over Malza? No. We need a frontliner. And Malza is right now our frontliner. The best would be the Yi for us. That'll be absolutely the best. Fantastic. But we're gonna wait for Raptors. Because, okay, so the reason why we're gonna wait for Raptors is because we either do a GA or we do a locket. But I need to use the spatula, you know? And spatula, this gives us Inferno. Ulti Zeda multiplikuje się. So there are like, although, fuck. Inferno items is really good right now. I don't know, man. Fucking steel, man. Hate it. Absolutely hate steel mechanic. We have one round left. One round left. So, Amumu 2, holy shit. What? You nuts. Random Amumu 2, man. Okay. Unfortunately, Brand got hushed. That's okay. This guy has a finished blender almost, but he's spatula. Wait, that's knocked in one. Okay. Well, Kiana fucked over my virus. That's fine. Now we're gonna see what we're gonna do with the items. So, if we get a spatula, we're just gonna do a phone. If we're gonna get nothing interesting, then we're gonna do Inferno Cinder GA. And I would like to transfer the items on most likely Brand. I'm not sure about that. We'll see. But we have to go to 6 Inferno because we need damage. I really need an upgrade on Animan. Amumu would be, of course, fantastic, but there's already a guy with Amumu too, so rip us when it comes to that. That's only gold. That's spatula. Okay, then. Fuck my life, man. Wasn't fast enough to do the transition, man. That's my fault. Hello, Agravain. That's a steel lux, man. That's not what I need. Oh, come on. Should have transferred the items. 100% my mistake. Finally, holy shit. This guy got demolished. Another cinder. No. Defensive items, that's what we need. No bear from her, so we Gucci. Absolutely demolished. The AD on brand, by the way, 234. Lul. Ah, too bad we can't get more, three more male fights, man. I would love to have a golden male fight. Like, that would be insane. But it's a ghost. No Nami ult, that's also fantastic. Why not frozen Amumu? I will answer that in a moment, okay? There's a very clear answer for that, and just give me a second. So the reason why I don't go, wait, give me a second. Why I don't go for Amumu Frozen Heart is because this Kiana needs just one attack after she lands, because she gets 20 mana from this. So it triggers the ultimate just straight after the one attack, which is insanely valuable, and then she triggers the Spear of Destruction with second attack already, you know. Oh, this guy got a Zephyr, fuck. That's terrible. Let's see. Good. It's fantastic. Unfortunately, too slow. We got the poison too fast. If it would have two lockers, it would have been fine. One locker is not good enough. It's very hard to say who we'll be playing against. Okay, good. Who's there for that guy? Zephyr was good enough. Czy Tarkov jeszcze później? Jeśli w serwery wstaną, to tak. Come on, one Kiana. There we go. Fuck. Zephyr na Sinchna? W sensie, że mam tego nie robić, tak? Zephyr nie działa na Sinchna. Fuck. No, let's take the red buff. Siema Garodu, który planuje stream? Nie wiem, na razie gramy. Gucci. Let's see what we can do. Oh shit, are we winning this? That was insane, man. That was absolutely insane. If this guy wouldn't have this silver Amumu, would have been fine. 100% fine. But he has the fucking Amumu, man. And that's the problem. Oh shit. Oh, for fuck's sake. One HP comeback. Let's see. GG, my friend.
Woo! Oh, what a game, bro.